terrorists took a group of journalists hostage in the north of the Iceland archipelago. How will the authorities combat terrorism? Through negotiation or by force?